What do you say to yourself when you're on the diving board about to swim the race? How do you motivate yourself?
This is what you're aiming for, your personal best. It can be a gold medal, it can be place number 9, or it can be place number 50. But anyway, what you do, you try to concentrate on your own race, your own performance.
If you send the message that you can manage, I believe I can win. This is very important messages. I had also the motto, beat yourself, you can beat everyone. The first victory against yourself.
I want to know, have you all ever been seriously injured and had to come back from injury and perform at the Olympics?
Well, I had an injury back in 96. And apparently swimming helped me to recover. Yeah. It's in your head. Yeah. It's how you approach it mentally and psychologically. Okay. If you can do it, if you believe in yourself, you can do it.
What would you say to anyone who beats a record one day?
I retired 10 years ago in Sydney. It's not anything, it belongs to me. And I believe in one day for sure, the young talent will jump higher. This is why we are here and we are sharing with you. To help you to build your successful future.
Who was your model or hero when you're an athlete or a swimmer? And secondly, when you spoke about listen to your coach, what do you mean?
As I've learned from Mark Spitz, I've learned from Matt Biondi, great American swimmers, sprinters, and very inspiring personalities. But what I was trying to do, I was trying to create my own way. My own way of, I don't know, behavior, approaching, racing, and even, I'll try to answer the second question straight away. Even the relationship with the coach, I was trying to build it up to make it not just a coach and athlete relationship, but more of a friend.
The coach gives you everything, because when you come in as a kid, you don't know anything. And it's your role, it's very important. I would say, it was a great step also done here in Youth Olympic Games. If you realize, it was first time in Olympic history that oath was done by coach. Usually it's athletes, referee, and here it's also the coach. Because also this is recognition of the role of the coaches and it's big responsibility. For me, coach responsible not only in the sport of field, also outside of field of competition.
What advice would you give to young, inspiring athletes?
Enjoy. Enjoy what you're doing. Always smile, not foolish smile, you know, like, but smile as a pleasure. The smile will help you to win. You'll be positive, you know, and people will be respecting you for that.
My best advice, continue to work hard. Listen to the coach, analyze everything what you're doing. And you will improve results. And always try to improve yourself. Never satisfied with your performance.
So what advice or message, very quickly, would you like to say to all of them?
Guys, really enjoy what you're doing. Really enjoy it. And not even every moment. Every moment of a second.
You are doing the history. I believe you will be back home and you will spread the message, what you learn here, what you see here. And we believe you will be the best and your future of sport. Good luck.